Give God some what?
Praise!
Y'all really gonna give him a praise?
Yeah.
Why y'all stay so quiet if y'all gonna give him a praise?
Hallelujah.
Come on, we should be making this place heat it up.
Oh.
Amen. Oh. God is an amazing God, isn't he?
Yeah.
Isn't he? He is an awesome God.
Yes,
yes he is.
Glory God.
We magnify him at all times, amen? Yes. His praise shall continually be in my mouth.
Yes.
How about we say his praise shall continually be in my soul?
Amen.
See, if you're feeling down, you ain't gonna praise him.
Amen.
But if it is deep down in your soul, you're gonna praise him anyhow.
Yes.
Amen.
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 We welcome the Holy Spirit into this place this morning.
Amen.
Amen. I know he's welcome into my spirit, and I know he's welcome into your spirit, so we give him all praise this morning because
glory.
He deserves our worship. Amen. How many of you are excited to be alive?
Amen.
I mean alive and well. Amen. Why are we being alive? What are we here to do? What are we here to do?
Praise.
We're here to praise. What else are we here to do?
Worship.
We are here to worship. What else are we here to do? Get a word, save souls. What else we are here to do?
Magnify his name.
Magnify his name. Come on, y'all doing it. What else we are here to do? Come on.
Exalt.
We are here to exalt his name. You want me to give you something? We are here to be thankful to God.
Yes.
I've learned in life that appreciating who God is will change your life.
Amen.
Amen. We come to just welcome the Holy Spirit into this place. Just get into the time of worship. Amen. And magnify the name that is above all names. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Bless your Father God. Welcome into this place. We lift our hands and we lift our voice. We come to just magnify the Lord and we offer up and praise his holy name. Just sing that song with me. Come on.
You
Can you just say hallelujah this morning?
Hallelujah.
Can somebody make a noise? I'm looking for some people to get the devil out. I don't know about you, but I come to kick the devil off this morning with my praise that is on the inside. Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We got enough hands and we got enough voices in this place. I need y'all to get the devil back this morning and shout hallelujah. Somebody make a put a noise in this place this morning. He is worthy. He is, come on, somebody. I don't know about you. Look at your neighbor and say, I didn't come here to look cute this morning. Come on, somebody. I come to praise the name of Jesus. I come to lift up the name of Jesus. I come to burn and I come to loose in the name of Jesus. Come on and give him a praise this morning. He deserves it this morning. Somebody say, He is worthy. Yes, God, we bless your name. We can. What you speak is exactly what you will have. If you can just go ahead and say victory belongs to Jesus. Like faithful. How much you love us. How much you care for us. How much you want us. How much you understand us. Come on, somebody, we worship you, Abba Father. Can you lift your hands and just worship him? Take the next minute and worship Abba Father. Just thank him for everything that he has done and what you expect him to do moving forward. I guarantee you that you will never be the same in Jesus' name. I guarantee you, if you put down yourself and you put the Spirit inside of you, he says, I will pour out my Spirit on all flesh and your sons and your daughters. Come on, somebody, we gotta understand this, our Father that we're talking to. He is a God that will never leave us and that will never forsake us. God, I give you worship. It's not of me, but it's all of you. This day for eternity is what I'm looking for. My temporary is okay. I mean, I can go through my temporary because this will be gone one day. But I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready for eternity. Oh God, I bless your name.
I trust you, Father.